Farmers are dumping milk in the sewer. There is so much milk that there's no room to process it. And since milk is highly perishable, farmers have just been forced to dump it.
You can't turn off a cow's udder. They're just going to keep producing milk. And if demand wanes, then you're going to have a huge oversupply. The dairy processors that take all of the milk and turn it into cheese and other products, they're at capacity.
It's the most delicate supply chain by far because it's so perishable.